Mitch's runs are down by one with 3 seconds left on the clock. 45-yard last-ditch attempt. It's up. It's blocked.
It's good. That's the dog.
Unbelievable. It's over. For once, take it. That boat got some power in that ball.
Hi, everyone. Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it's Sunday, October 26, 2014. Here with your free dog of the day pick. Of course, over on the app, we have Mitch's App Attack, a one-minute no-fluff video pick, only available on the SportsChatPlace.com app. Free and premium picks available on the app each and every day. Then, of course, we have SportsChatPlace.com Premium and Premium Plus, the best value in sports handicapping anywhere, where you get my best bets, our staff's best bets, picks from some of the top handicappers in the world today, lowest subscription prices on the planet, tons of NFL picks today. I got my World Series pick in there as well for tonight's game, and I'll probably throw in an NHL pick or two as well. And I know the other cappers have stuff on the way, so be sure to check out SportsChatPlace.com Premium and Premium Plus. But let's get right into today's dog of the day pick. Let's head to New England, where the New England Patriots are hosting the Chicago Bears. Boy, the Bears, a lot of turmoil on this team after last week's just absolute devastation at the hands of the Miami Dolphins. The weird thing about the Bears this year, they haven't won a home game. All of their wins have taken place on the road, and that's where they've played their best. And I'll tell you what, coming off of a game like that last week, look for the Bears offense to really get it in gear. I don't know if they win this game outright. They certainly have a chance. You know that New England wins a ton of their home games. They always have, and Tom Brady, really a great home record over the years. But the thing is that without Chandler Jones being able to put the pressure on Cutler, I look for the Bears to be able to fight pretty hard in this one. I think we got a close game, a high-scoring game. Probably comes down to the last drive of the game. It's one of those styles. So we're going to take almost a touchdown here. Get 6 points with the Chicago Bears and call them my dog of the day. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.